Hello, I'm Dr. Mark Leeper. I'm a senior lecturer in chemical engineering at Loughborough University in the United Kingdom. I've spent over 20 years as a chemical engineer and a pharmaceutical engineer, and one of my research specialisms is modifying pharmaceutical excipients for use in tableting. This is the Buchi Lyovapor L300. As you can see, it's a robust piece of equipment. It has a variety of different drying chambers and manifolds available according to requirements. The equipment is also very easy to install. It's simply a case of connecting up the power supply and pumps. The control panel can also be positioned at the front of the equipment or at the side, and also it can be adjusted according to requirements. During the conditioning process, the condenser quickly reaches minus 105 degrees Celsius and at a pressure of 1 millibar very, very quickly. And once the set points have been established, the system is extremely stable. What makes the Buchi Lyovapor L300 unique is the use of dual condensers. Whilst one condenser is involved in the lyophilization process, the other is being defrosted and cleaned. Using this infinite technology, sublimation can occur automatically and continuously without the need for downtime. Using infinite control technology, the entire process can be remotely controlled using either a laptop or mobile phone device. By monitoring the pressure and temperature, the endpoint is extremely easy to detect. In my experience, the L300 is straightforward to operate and is an economic and reliable method of continuous freeze drying.